On a party, and nothing wrong with that. Every time I'm calling, she say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rocky, she say she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot, well baby, I want all of that. Your mama a party girl, she just wanna have fun.
What's up you guys? So today we got to go on Royal King. Royal King, Royal King, Royal King. You said what? Yeah. I wonder if they gonna let me vlog in here. I don't know. We'll see. Hello. Oh. Pull it. Yeah. Oh, there we go. All
right,
thank you. Sure. Hey guys, I am so. I know y'all mad at me because I haven't posted a vlog in a minute, but hopefully this vlog will be good. Rooster. No horses. Them cats will have a field day. Oh, it's marked down.
Yeah. $23.
Look at this one.
Yeah, it's $23 right
now. Look, you guys.
That's me. I like the white house too. It's like 7 o'clock Hawaii.
Let my cousin record me putting his dog food in his buggy, and y'all gonna be laughing.
That's awesome.
I've never had an air fryer.
Dang.
Yeah, I never had one.
I'm looking for the lady. Well, that's not me. That's even a pretty red.
It's the right, I think it's the right, we gotta go in another grocery store. I might, vlog in there. It depends. My mask is trying to pull up, though. It's $11.99. It's the one you get.
Mm-hmm.
All right, hold on, you guys. Let's flip the camera around.
Got it.
All right,
anyway. You
say
you want
this one? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Anyways, you guys, that's all we gotta get out of this store. This store we're going into is a grocery store, I believe. So I will start back the vlog when we get into the grocery store. So yeah. I don't even think I need that big of a fucking song, y'all small. So yes, you guys. I'm getting stuff to make spaghetti for dinner tonight, you guys. So that's why I had to go in this store. And they got Valentine's Day cakes. Yes, don't mind if I do. Might get two. Cause they don't sell. Now I gotta go down here. I gotta get some spaghetti and spaghetti sauce and stuff like that for the spaghetti. I already got the meat. Just gotta get the spaghetti sauce and stuff. All right. Do I want ragu or do I want hunts? I might get ragu. Let's see. Tomato, onion, garlic. Where the one with the meat at? That's another thing, you guys. They don't really have the stuff that you're specifically looking for in these types of places. All right, sit y'all right there. I guess I'm gonna get the meat. Here we go, the meat one, y'all. I must be wrong. I'm not finding it. The meat. They're on sale 2 for $4. So I'm gonna get 2 of these. Then she said get a can too. Now I have to get some of the pot size noodles. That's what we love to eat, the pot size, which is these. We normally get this one. Oh, they got different styles. Thin spaghetti, angel hair. We just get the regular spaghetti. Get these. Regular spaghetti. Alright, now I'm about to go in the other section that I'm going to record again, y'all. What's up, you guys? I'm back. Now we need some sausage and some pepperoni, because we use ground beef, sausage, and pepperoni in our spaghetti. So let's get it. Oh, I went right past the pepperoni, y'all. Must be blind. Alright. So I'm going to get the Armor pepperoni, which is this one. This is the one I'm going to get. You only need one pack of pepperoni. Now time to get the sausage. Hope I ain't pass the sausage up. We use breakfast sausage, like the roll breakfast sausage. Here it goes right here. Swaggery, Swag Threes, Jimmy Dean. I might get the Jimmy Dean sausage. Get the regular Jimmy Dean sausage, regular. Okay, you guys. Now I have to go into the Chip Al, because I'm trying to see if they got those new Doritos, Dorito 3D. So we got to go down here and see if they got them. And I also got to get garlic bread and stuff as well. Excuse me, sorry. Let's see. I think they only got regular Doritos. The Twisted Lime, the Spicy Nacho, the Spicy Sweet Chili, Cool Ranch Nacho Cheese. I don't see the 3D. They must not have them. But that's cool. A lot of stuff that comes out where I live in West Virginia, we don't really get them until late.
Yeah, you can get it. All you need is
you can go ahead.
I'm
sorry.
Sorry.
I'll get it out for
you. Alright, you guys, so now we gotta get the garlic bread. I'm all up in people's way. I'm probably going to get the garlic knots, because we like those better than the toast and the sticks. So I'm gonna get the garlic knots. They don't got the name brand, so guess what? We getting a generic. It tastes all the same. So I'm about to open it up and get it out. Oh, they do got them, but they all the way in the back. I don't even think I can reach all the way back there. All right, got them. All right. So let's see what else on my list, you guys. Because I got my list in my notes. So I'm going to go look at my list to see what else I got to get. And I'll be back on. Okay, you guys. So I got everything that's on my list. So now I'm about to go check out. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And I'm going to start vlogging more, you guys. So yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications, post notifications, so you won't miss a video. And I'm going to start doing post notification shout outs at the end of every video I post, and I'm going to start back posting regularly. So yeah, you guys, love y'all. Peace.